I'm getting angry.
Oh, I can tell, Colby. Hold on. See, because I'm in a group.
I think I got it.
I'm in a guild.
Got it. Oh, I am too.
No, you're not.
I know I am.
No, you're not. No, a different guild, like a group of actual people.
Oh.
It's like a clan. And you should join them too. They gave me all my armor I have. They made it for me.
Oh crap, I'm gonna die, Nick.
I gotcha. Alright, so what mission?
What's your armor do? My armor's pretty good.
Probably not as good as yours, but they just got me a level 8 because I'm level 8.
What level? Oh, you're level 8.
Well, actually, I'm level 9 now. I just got level 9.
Okay, I have a quest to do the Coral Heart. I can go look at my quest real quick.
Okay, let's both do that, I guess.
So, let's try to do the low level ones first. My lowest level's 9.
My lowest level is level 4.
Well, my lowest level 9 in Stonefalls is 9, so the coral.
Yeah, mine's level 4. It's the delaying of the daggers. Or delaying the daggers.
I've probably done it.
Okay, level 9. What's it called?
The Coral Heart.
I don't even have it. Where'd you get it from?
Who knows?
Okay.
I grab every quest I see.
I don't. I try not to.
Why?
Because I don't want. I like doing one at a time.
I've been playing in third person lately.
I have been all the time. Cause I just like being able to see my character.
I wish you could pick your hand, like, left or right.
Yeah. So you can be left-handed.
Uh-huh.
I wish our dogs could fuck some people up.
I bet then they would die and I wouldn't like that.
Yeah, true.
Okay, it's not giving me a... God dang it. These guys keep spawning.
Hey, for experience. Just some fish and some bread. And a drink.
Okay, it's not giving me a spot to go for my quest.
Giving me one. Talk to Helgon.
Search mud mounds for survivors. 0 out of 4.
Is that with the ghosts?
I don't know, but I'm gonna help this guy.
Fuck all you.
I'm here by these drugs or whatever. Crap, dude, I'm gonna die. I died.
Dude, where are you?
Come
didn't
revive
you
me or something. Come revive me.
I don't even see you. Are you all?
I'm by those little scorpion things.
Well, you're not even on my map. Are you sure you're hail? Maybe the game's glitching. Well, I'm not seeing you.
Come revive me.
I can't. I don't see you. Oh, I see you. I'm coming. I don't think I can revive you, though.
Why not? I provoke people.
Because I have to have a thing.
Not for other players, I don't think.
Yeah, I have to have a thing. Hall to Resurrect, it says filled. One little, like, lightning thing.
Okay, I have an arrow now. I'm in the area where I need to find the... search the mud mound for survivors. I found the mud mound. God dang, it's these scorpion guys, though.
Where the fuck are you?
Over here in the corner by the scorpion guys.
Okay, I see you, but now... You're not popping up on my map for some fucking reason.
There's a girl in a mud mound, that's weird.
I see you.
2 out of 4.
Kobe, help! What the fuck?
What?
These dregs things! What the hell?
You die?
Yeah.
I know.
It just like drained my life.
I need one more mound. I found it.
Oh, what the fuck? I don't know why it's doing this. This is stupid. Not showing me where you are.
Let me see your crown on my map, right?
Yeah.
I see you.
I can see you, but like you're not crowned on my map.
You're crowned on mine.
I'm probably gonna fucking die because this drag. Oh my god, Colby.
Did you die?
Yeah, they're so fucking overpowered. They walk behind you when you're running and just drain your life. They can't run away.
Run around it.
I tried.
Dang.
Coming.
I just about died. I'm about to die.
I'm trying to come. You on the boat?
God, they won't stop following me. Yeah, I had to get off.
See, I'm trying to come. Just keep running around.
I can't. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
I'm here to save the day, Colby. They're still attacking you.
Oh, good. There's a guy coming to help you.
Good. Yep, he's helping me. Good man.
Dang, they're still after me.
Assassination increased to 16.
Dang, what's assassination? How do you do that?
Yeah, I think you have to be the same thing I am. You have to be Nightblade. It's a skill.
Oh, I don't have it.
Okay. It's hard to keep up with you, because you're not on my map anymore.
Okay, well, I need to be in here. I need to go down.
Hey, hey, hey. It's a good man.
I need to go down.
Bread. Is that gems? No.
How the heck do you go down in the boat?
Over here.
Hang on, I found a chest that's simple.
I'll kill this guy. Bullshit, with this stealth stuff is stupid in this game. You can't have a sneak up on somebody.
Oh my god, the guys respawned up here.
Over here, Kobe. Oh my god. They respawn way too fast.
I know.
I mean, I guess it's not that bad because we get level up, but over here. Oh my god.
Hey, I can now enter PvP battles.
Level 10?
Because I'm level 10, yeah.
Oh. Oh, that's how we fight other people, I guess.
Yeah.
Alright, this way. I'm pretty sure this is your mission over here.
Oh no, it's over here.
Who's Princess?
No.
Priest? Are you sure it's not this chick over here?
No, that's a new quest I gotta do.
Oh, cause I just saved her. To the trunk. Obsidian. Dude, I have so much guts.
Oh, get rid of those.
No, you fish with those, Colby. Ew, Colby! Look at me! I'm wearing a dress.
Why?
I don't know, I just picked it up. Looks stupid. I got a new belt.
What does all this food do I pick up?
I don't know. I've been picking it up too. I'm gonna see if I can eat it. I feel like it's not as useful though. Consumables.
I don't think so. I ate pumpkin pie. I don't understand.
I just ate the stale.
I wanted the blacksmithing.
I'm eating it, Kobe. Look. You can see me eat it.
No, not on my. Oh, there you go.
Yeah, eating the bread.
See, I want to go blacksmithing, but it's too hard.
Yeah, I know. I want to know how.
I gotta go this way.
I mean, I know some people who can do it. They made me my stuff. Wait. What's this mission telling me to do?
I'm supposed to...
Into the portal.
What the heck? It's telling me to get some of these remains.
Yeah, I know.
But what's it called? Whoa. What's that mission called?
Hey, it's called Cleansing the Past. There's a ghost right here.
Cleansing. Oh, I passed it.
What do you mean you passed it? What do you mean you passed it? Oh.
I found it. Where are the remains at? I found two remains.
I found two, too. Oh, no. I think you gotta walk around. I haven't done anything.
Oh, I found three.
What? Say there. Oh, it pops up on the map. I mean, on your screen. Let's try over here.
There's something over here. New quest.
Oh my god, they're killing me. I'm not even fighting you. What the fuck? Stupid NPCs.
NPC.
I hate this game, Colby. I'm dead. I'm dead.
You don't hate this game.
I hate it. I'm dead. No, you didn't, because I'm dead. God, it's so stupid.
I'm dead too, also.
That's stupid how they can kill you so easy. God, we are quite away from the thing. I gotta do that mission though.
I died.
Yeah, me too. Man, it's hot as fuck up in here. You going back to that mission?
Yeah, I gotta find. I only have 3 out of 9.
Yeah, same. How can they hide
all the others?
Oh no, there's 9. We're having a hard time finding 3 of them.
Use cooking fire.
Yeah, I don't know how to do that either.
I can do craft baked apples. I'm doing it. Doing it again. Honeyberry tea.
fuck. That's so stupid, dude. They need to fix this game a lot.
Yeah, there is a lot of bugs and stuff. It's pretty bad.
Really, dude? Why does everybody gotta fucking fight me? Oh my god. Dude, fuck the game. I found one. Kobe, I found one. Oh, wow, he can hit me. Yeah, if you come to me, you can see one. Come to me, Kobe. Okay.
Hang on, I gotta get rid of some of my inventory.
Oh my god, I can't even get up back up here.
That's got new feet and they're knives.
I got 4 of 9.
Hey, it counted when you got it for me.
Oh, finally. Okay. Then don't worry about coming over here. We gotta fight these guys.
I got 437 boots. That's the damn armor.
Okay, 5. Did you get it?
Yeah, I got it.
It probably bugged out last time we tried doing it, you know?
Maybe.
Last time we tried teaming up.
Yeah.
It's okay, Kobe, just let me do all the work. You just go lollygagging around. Oh, there's gotta be one of them. No. Where else would they put it? What? What? Okay.
6 out of 9.
Yep. I guess you missed that one somehow. Dude, that only counts twice.
Hey, I think I found one.
7. Yep, 7 of 9. I'm gonna check this little island over here.
These things are so overpowered.
I'm telling you, you actually have to fight. You can't run away from a battle.
Nope.
Dang it. I'm not seeing anymore. There's two left, yeah. Dude, this ship is awesome.
Oh, I see one. Oh, wait, no, it's not one.
This is trippy, dude. This is trippy.
There's boats. Did you get that? Complete place an egg in North.
Place an egg? I don't think so. There's nothing over here. As far as I can see. Oh, what the fuck are you doing? Alright, good.
Hey, I don't know.
I found a skeleton, but it's not the same one. Whoa. I think I might have found one. Oh. I think you're finding the same ones I already found. I think it counts. That's weird. Princess Brella. Oh, you know you can sheath your weapon?
You can what?
You can put your weapon away.
Oh, it doesn't really matter.
I mean, it makes you run faster. I think. Man, this princess is far away.
I'm numb to her, basically.
I'm about to die.
Hey, tell me if you get the quest complete.
I'm almost there.
Did you get the quest complete?
Not yet, I'm about to. Oh, you're right there. Okay. Gauntlets? I can't even use yet. Hold on, let me check those gauntlets. Can't use them. Till I have a 10.
I'm using them.
I still have to convince the Dark Elves. You do that one?
I never sell stuff.
I don't either, I just break them.
Yeah, and destroy it.
I have enough money anyways.
I have 2,000.
I have 1,453. That's probably because I use the shrine a lot. Shrine. Whatever.
Yeah.
I use that pretty much everywhere. I mean, now since I know that the frickin' horses cost 42,000, I'm not gonna try to save up for it.
Have you completed the quest Restoring Order?
I don't think so. I think I have that in my journal. Hold on. Yeah, Restoring Order, no, I haven't done it yet.
Mine says Convince the Dark Elves.
Yeah, I haven't done it yet. I don't know how, I tried.
Did you convince the Argonians and everybody else?
Nope. I don't think so. Well, it just says Convince. Just says Convince the Dark Elves, that's it.
That's what mine says, so you... Maybe you're going off mine.
Oh, no, that's it.
No, because I didn't know how to convince him last time.
Well, there's two of us. Jump off the cliff and let's go.
You couldn't just go and talk to him. You had to go to the shrines and pray.
Yeah, I know. You had to go to him, then go to the shrine. And I couldn't do it because every time I went there, nothing happened. It said something about a flower.
No.
About some flowers.
It said there was a... I couldn't find them. They don't give you location points.
I know. It just says that there's some flowers you gotta go bone. And they don't give you location or anything.
I just started the random quest, it said.
What? What? You coming?
Yeah.
Oh, did you fight the guys that were here?
Yeah.
I think you have to talk to like...
Drunk. Yeah. You're drunk and stuff.
Did you already do it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I had to help people. I had people help me.
I've got done with a lot.
Do you have the mission for crafting the daggers?
I think I've already done it.
I couldn't do it.
Let me go see.
So I don't know how to do it. It's just craft one dagger. I couldn't do it. Too complicated.
Where's it under?
I don't know. Probably sky. I mean, Stonefall.
I don't see it.
What's it called?
Dang it.
Oh, it's under Blacksmith Collection. Miscellaneous at the bottom. Very bottom.
I don't have that.
Lucky.
I have Miscellaneous Alchemist Certification.
Oh, you did that, I think. No, I didn't. I don't fucking know.
This ain't gonna work, Nick. We're not gonna be able to do this quest.
Oh, well, we're gonna try it anyways. You just go talk to him. Oh my god, I had to pay my bounty because you wanted to fight that fucking guy.
Wait, I think I beat it.
What?
I beat it.
What'd you do?
I just needed to go talk to him.
I still have it. This ain't cool. I can
feel the blessings of oh, talk to him.
I have to comfort you.
Yeah. I think you're going off mine.
Hmm. Complete. Ooh, that's a lot of good money. It usually gives me like 62. That was 162. Alright, wait up, Colby.
I'm going to talk to Darth.
Yeah, I'm with you. It does me the same thing. Just wait, I don't know you all.
I'm talking to Darth this Oracle.
We don't leave yet.
They're putting some glow on me. Do you actually listen to him or skip him?
I usually skip.
Me too.
Whoa, what the hell?
Glowing?
Yep. I'm going, I'm glowing.
We gotta follow who?
Go to Ravel's house? Is that what you got?
Oh, I gotta follow him.
Hey, wait up!
Oh, don't get up next to him. He's suspicious. He said, are you following me?
Oh, that guy. Okay, I see him.
But I want some like nice, look good looking armor like Daedric back in the day.
I know. Either Daedric or Dwarven.
Yank will get to that point.
Oh yeah.
And like the best weapons, you know, like awesome.
Eventually. I'm telling you, those guys I was talking about, they could hook us up.
Good.
You just have to join them. They said that they need more people. They said they've played every freaking Skyrim game, or like Skyrim, Oblivion, everything. Mm-hmm. They're already level like 10 to 15 and stuff.
On this game?
Yeah. They haven't stayed up all night playing it.
I'm level 10. Oh, I'm detected.
Try right here. If he turns around, jump off.
How long do I have to, I hate doing these slow missions like
that. I know.
He's probably almost to the destination point.
Yeah, it's probably this building.
Where is he going?
Is there a guy in front of him? Yeah, he's gonna talk to that guy. Hide.
Oh.
Oh, he's coming.
He doesn't see us, I'm hidden.
So, I know, I'm hidden.
He says, are you following back up?
Are you following me?
He didn't even see me.
I didn't me either. No. I'm so hidden. Are you following me?
I'll kill you right now, bro.
No balls.
Yeah, he is going to that building. Wait for him to leave. You went into that shack. Wait for him to leave. I feel like an assassin. Oh.
I know. Do I have a... to get inside that shack. I don't like his voice.
Yeah.
Ooh, look at all this food. All this food I never used.
Where am I detected at? Where am I detected?
Ooh.
There's some good stuff in here.
Yeah, I know, I'm about to get this armor real quick.
How do you know?
What was that?
Get ready to fight these scamps.
Oh god. I gotta change my stuff real quick. I'm not gonna pick up food or drinks or anything.
I don't think I am either. Oh, there's grapes here. I took some grapes.
There's some grapes here. I took some grapes. Alright, let me put this armor on real quick, see if this is better than what I got.
I wish it could tell you before you pick it up.
I got a helmet, though. I needed a helmet.
You got a helmet?
Yeah. Okay, now these ones are bad.
What's the helmet do?
It just protects my head.
Is there any more helmets?
Yeah, was there not? It was sitting right here. Let's see if this shield's better than mine. There's some boots back there. There's another shield back there too.
My boots are good.
Mine.
What helmet like yours, Nick? What's your helmet damage to?
It is 297.
Oh my gosh, mine only does 185.
This shield is 200.
What's my shield do? Hang on.
If you want the shield, you can have it.
It does 200.
Yeah.
Mine has 180. I need. Holy.
I got you. Hey, try this one right here. This is this shield right here, Kobe.
Where at?
On the rack on this side by me.
Okay.
Did you get it?
I wish I had a good helmet. Oh, it does 300.
What does?
The shield.
It's still there. Hold on. I grabbed it. See if it's the same one.
Well, was your helmet still there? Where'd you grab your helmet?
Hold on. This one's 202. The helmet was right where you were standing. It was right here. Oh, my helmet? It was like right here. Right where I'm hitting.
I don't see it.
Do you see the boots behind it? I don't know if you need boots or not. Taking the boots.
Oh, I'm taking all of it.
All you dig took all mine.
See if these boots are better. I just picked a chest piece.
Yeah, boots on.
Oh
better.
Wow, this chest piece is good work. 372.
All right, give me yours. Give me the other one you have.
It's stolen though. I need to keep it for backup.
Oh yeah. Okay, we need to keep going so we can find more stuff.
Hang on, I took all this stuff to see if it's better than mine. Shoulders are... Good gosh! Only if I had that helmet you have.
Well, if you give me a chest piece, I'll give you the helmet.
What chest piece? My old one?
Yeah. What's the damage anyways?
Okay. I'll do it.
What is it? What's the armor rating?
The chest piece is 276.
Yeah, I'll definitely trade you. Just send it to the mail. I'll send you one.
I wish that was more convenient. That takes too long.
I know. Why can't you just, like, drop it? Type in their fucking name and shit.
Yeah, dropping would be pretty nice.
At least it saves in the PlayStation. It should type in when you type in the T.
It is. I tried it. God, this is so much harder than it needs to be.
Helmet. Where the fuck's the helmet? I can't see it. Hands. Where's it at, Colby?
Campaign?
What the hell? We're probably gonna die.
I'm only seeing that helmet.
Oh, I can't, hold on. It kicked me out because I'm fucking dying over here. Trying to find it. I Now let me send you it real quick. Options. Oh my god, this is stupid. Attach. Dude, I don't see it. Maybe because I'm wearing it?
Yeah, it's because you're wearing it.
That's stupid. Hold on.
Yeah. It really is because you're wearing it though. I need my water. I had a big sword like yours, but it got stolen.
Stolen? How did somebody steal it?
I stole it and the guard stole it back.
What? He didn't want to stole it back. He took it back.
See, I can pickpocket you. Or some people I can, I think. No.
How? Is it level 10 power?
Never mind.
I don't see it.
It's under. You'll find it, trust me, it's there.
I'm not seeing it. I'll go all the way back up again. Alchemy. Axe. Bait.
Slick for head.
Blacksmith. Chest. Clothing. Consumable. Enchanting. Gimp. Hands. Material. Potion.
These guys are boosting on these guys.
Trash. What the fuck, Colby?
It's there, just look.
I've been. There has to be another way.
No, I know it's there.
Can you deal with stolen stuff?
Huh?
I don't even know if it's stolen or not, hold on.
Let me try mailing you.
It's stolen. I might not be able to send it because it's stolen.
Let me see if I can send a stolen item. I don't know.
What the fuck? I'm not seeing it, Colby. It's not in here. There has to be another way I can send it to you. You can send gold.
Really?
Yeah. Why can't I send it to you, Colby? Colby.
I don't know.
You want this helmet? Because I can't give it to you.
I'm gonna come back in and see if everything respawns.
We can come back later, maybe. You're lagging.
I am.
Yeah, your body is.
Unlock.
We're just running around. Oh, that's all you, because I don't even got lockpicks.
I don't have any lockpicks either.
Oh, fuck.
I unlocked one of those earlier. I figured I had to do it.
I feel like this helmet goes with your outfit more than mine.
It does.
It's fucking stupid, I can't give it to you, because it's stolen. Stupid how we can't make a house yet. Okay, what would we buy? We need to buy lockpicks from somebody.
I don't even know how the stores work in this game.
I do.
Oh, a guild store.
Take a look at what I've got. Oh my. A silent God. Brotherhood. Okay. Submit. Some gloves.
What is going on? This is some funkiness.
It's not that difficult.
I can buy things for 30 days.
Oh.
75k? Oh my god. Dude, it's like an auction.
Wait, 3 days left? 30 days left to buy it? I'm over here.
No.
I see, but I don't know what it means. Oh! No, somebody else is selling them. What the hell?
Yeah.
Does that mean you get them in 30 days?
I think you keep them for 30 days. But some of this stuff could be useful.
Yeah, 75k, what the fuck? The Silent Brotherhood? That's weird.
You can say what level. Here's a hat. I'm gonna try to steal this hat right here, okay?
Okay. 250. Oh my god.
He detected me.
I just got a armor for 400.
I'm gonna need my chest piece back, I think, because I'm about to get
caught. Oh, you are fine. I just got a new one with 400. What the? I don't know how I just did that. That's weird. I think I get it in 30 days.
I just got the helm. The helmet you
have. Yeah. What the fuck? Did I just buy that for no reason? Oh. Now I bought it. Alright, Colby. My chest piece is better than yours. What the hell? Where is it?
Let me get this hat I got.
Hold on. I'm not understanding. Not understanding.
I'm not gonna wear my helmet and stuff because I think I have a bounty on me and I'm gonna get caught. I'll just leave it.
I might have stole the helmet too. Detected by whom?
Was it? I got caught. I just got caught.
Why would you do that?
I don't get this. I only get half this game.
Nah, I feel ya.
I need lock picks.
Me too. If I had to get this chess piece, they would stop looking at me.
How'd you buy that chess piece? What do you mean?
I bought it on the auction thing, but I don't have it yet. I think I get it in 30 days. It was 400 chess piece.
Oh, that's bullcrap. I wouldn't buy any.
Dude, it was 400. I didn't know it was 30 days. I didn't say it on there until after.
Hey, I'm gonna sell this guy my food.
I'm gonna put on my new armor and stuff. Ooh. 340, Colby. My chest piece is 340.
Yeah. I'm selling all my food.
Nuh-uh. Howdy.
I'm thinking about it.
I didn't sell mine, though. No.
It doesn't even give you any money.
Alright, Colby, we are looking the same, kinda. Except for your helmet.
I have your helmet, but I ain't wielding it.
Alright, Colby, that's what we need to do. We need to go around stealing all this fucking stuff.
We need lockpicks to open up this door.
I know. I need to get these boots.
I can't get in. I need lockpicks.
Oh, I can pickpocket. What the hell? Come on. Hidden. I got the boots.
I just fleed. I'm gonna try to kill this guard.
Why would you do that? You know it's gonna double your money.
I can't even fight him anyway. I gotta run.
Why would you do that?
I've never done it, so.
That doesn't mean do it.
I'm dead anyways. This guard is, it's unstoppable. Oh, it's got a trophy for doing it. Cut and run. I ran away.
Yeah, I already got it. There's gotta be more stores around here, Colby.
There is no stores there, it's like auctions.
No, there's more stores, I just gotta find it real quick, hold on. Clothes is what we need, right?
Have you even looked at the trophies for this game?
There's a clothing station over here. No, I haven't. I don't know, I'm not going to look. Alright, come to where I am. Come towards where I am. There's a clothing station over here. Yeah, it should have respawned stuff by now. Clothing station.
Oh, I've been in here.
It'd be nice enough I knew how to do stuff.
This is where I stole that big sword at.
Well, where? I'm not seeing any clothes up in here. This bow looks cool.
Where is it? Steal it.
I just did. I'm seeing if it's better than mine. It looks nice. Doesn't mean it is. Oh, it is. It's better than the Sentinels.
Seriously?
Yeah, it was like 200 something.
I just took a ton of great swords and whatnot.
Look at the one I have. Colby looks pretty nice. Colby, look at mine.
Hang on.
I'm not waiting on you.
It is not. It's barely better than the maple bow shot.
Oh, dude, look at this one. Holy fuck, that's big. 280. 310. Oh, yes. I got an iron maul that's 310.
You're done for.
Well, not really.
They take all your stuff. That's what I hate.
Colby, you see this right here? Alright, screw you, buddy boy.
Yeah, I'm trying to...
I'm done waiting on your ass.
Look how big my sword is.
Nope, you won't have a look at my... Oh, there's a chest. There's gotta be another kind of station around here somewhere. Fido skilled. I need to go there real quick. Where are you going, Colby?
Getting attacked.
Well, we shouldn't have done stuff like that. Just come back to town whenever you're done. Just don't do any missions yet. We need to see what we can steal around here. We're stealing shit, Colby.
This girl's gonna kill me, I already know. Yeah. I no longer have a chest piece. I need a chest piece.
Oh, I still have that one you gave me. I don't need it anymore. If that's what you're wanting. You naked, Colby? You naked?
Yes, I am. All the stuff I just stole is gone. That's why I don't steal stuff.
That's why you don't get caught stealing stuff. And, or fight. Alright, there you go, I sent it to you. You guys scared me. Oh man. We need to go to another town, Colby.
We need to get, I hate this place we're in.
So we need to go to another town.
But I gotta, first we gotta find lockpicks and get in that guy's house.
I don't think we're gonna find lockpicks here. I don't see any place that sells them. Okay, well, I know a place we can go, but we're not anywhere close. Look, this guy has Dwarven stuff. Dude, he looks badass. Colby. Druin.
How do I get that stuff?
I have no idea.
Oh, help me come fight this guy.
Hold on. I'm trying to steal something. Pickpocket.
Seriously, I need you to come help me fight this guy.
Hold on.
You're too far away.
I'm not gonna take the chance of losing all my stuff. How do I know you all?
I might be able to take him on my own.
You outside?
Yeah. Fighting it for a quest. I'm about to kill her. Killed her.
Where the fuck are you? Oh fucking shit, Colby! You way the fuck out there?
I died.
Yeah, there's no way for me to get to you now. Unless you'd wait.
Oh, well, I'm about to fight this other person, so I guess I might wait if you're on your way.
I'm on my way. It's kind of a long walk though. I have to go from the shrine closest to you. Waste my money.
Hey, this is for a good cause.
Yeah, I don't want to hear it. This way. What mission is this? Restoring order?
The brothers will rise.
Not even so far I have that. Are you up?
Uh-huh.
Oh, fuck. That's gonna be...
Dude, you can just walk around that mountain. There's no problem, right?
Oh, hold on. Okay. There's a shit ton of fucking scamps around here. Did you go through the place? With all the scamps?
I don't know, I spawned over here.
Oh yeah. Okay, I'm coming. You got lucky, you spawned in. Only if I had lockpicks. Why are you snapchatting? Awesome, we can go through walls. Oh, I gotta fight this camp, otherwise he's gonna kill me while I'm running.
This guy shouldn't be a problem, I just killed one earlier. I killed him by myself.
Yeah, there's two of them. They're shooting me and
no,
I'm almost dead.
Talking about up here.
Oh. Holy fuck. They take so much health. It's fucking insane.
I know.
I'm gonna run to you because I need help.
What's your hair stuck out of your helmet?
What? Oh, like under? Kind of?
Yeah.
Alright, Kobe, I'm gonna need your help because I got like 5 fucking enemies on me. Help me.
I don't even know where you are.
Where'd you go? You were just up here. Did you fucking move?
No, I'm right here. Where you at? Oh, you're down there.
Down where?
Hey there.
You keep saying you're different places.
What the heck?
The fuck is this? This is glitching out, dude.
Fire thing? I need to fight this fire thing, so I'm fighting it.
Hold on. It's saying I'm on top of you. What the hell? What the fuck?
I killed her.
I have no idea where the fuck you are, Colby.
I don't know. Just stay still.
Okay, I'm staying still.
Here, just come over here.
I'm gonna go to the opening.
That's what I did.
I'm in this big circle thing, okay? You should see me.
Yeah, this is where I need to be. Oh, wait, what? I don't see him.
I'm in the middle of the circle. Right by the flame.
Me too.
What the fuck?
I'm praying in the circle of flame.
Okay, this is getting stupid.
What the heck? I need your help. There's huge eyes.
How am I supposed to help you? I can't even see you. I don't see any enemies.
It just teleported me out of there.
What the?
Don't ask me.
So you were never.
Maybe that's a good thing.
Maybe you were never here.
No, I was there.
What the fuck? Okay, I'm just gonna stay in the circle. Are you coming back to me?
Yeah, hang on.
Actually, meet up at the shrine. The brothers of strife. Okay.
Where do you want to meet up at?
The brothers of strife.
I don't know.
Check your map. Just meet back up at the same spot. Just go, come to me, okay? Just come to me.
We gotta get lockpicks.
We gotta stay together.
You don't need a better way to meet up.
That's what I'm saying.
We gotta fight these little scamps.
Yeah, they're fucking overpowered for some reason.
Yeah, I know.
When you try running away, anything can fucking kill you.
Anything will kill you. Yeah, enemy is pretty hard in this game.
Finally, I see you.
Now.
Yeah, finally. Now. Now where?
We need to find lockpicks, but in the meantime, I guess we'll do another quest.
Hey, I know where to go. Follow me, though. We can look for them on the way. Gotta head this way.
Let's collect Gula. Let's collect this guy's head. You follow me.
Okay. Collect Shalk. How'd you just get in there?
It starts with a G.
I feel like I'm gonna get stuck. Okay.
I have gotten stuck before. There's an unstuck button and it costs money. Have you seen it?
No, that's stupid.
It is stupid. There's literally an unstuck button and you have to pay to get unstuck.
Hey, does that thing start with a GT? Like genital?
A GU. Oh. It's a year.
No, my then. Hey, there's a guy right here with a mission.
I am so ready to get out of this place. I hate this place.
It's too big.
So ugly.
Oh, okay. Collect Golisk's head.
Yeah.
And collect the Blagol's tentacle.
No, I've already got them.
Oh. Those ones never attack me for some reason, those two.
Okay. Where in the world is this at?
Oh yeah, I tried finding this whole area. You have to go around.
We have to go down and around over here. That's gay.
Holy fuck, you gotta go all the way around this fucking mountain.
Yeah.
Guys, fighting up there.
I run out of stamina so quickly.
I know, I've been upgrading everything at one at a time. I put one in the health, then stamina, then magic, then I keep going over and over again. I always put mine in health first, though.
Dude, this is stupid.
I think we were supposed to go
Skyrim.
We were supposed to go the other way around. I just realized.
Oh well.
I don't think we can, Colby. Cause I tried going this way, and you won't let me, and you're gonna dead end. I've been here.
God dang it. Fine, let's go all the way around.
Well, now you're fucking leaving me. Jumping over shit. Hold on, Colby.
Sure we can't get up here right here?
Positive. I've tried every way. But I know the way.
Games like this.
See, in Fallout and Skyrim, we could fucking jump over half the stuff.
I know.
Like, kind of like keep jumping sideways to get up it.
Yeah, backwards.
Yeah. Fallout, you didn't have to do it backwards, but yeah.
How are we gonna get to lava and stuff?
Just wait. I need to get this tentacle, anyways. Tentacle's this way. Oh boy. I might die. Don't try what I did. You're doing what I did. Hey, that might be a good thing. That might be a good thing. That might make us closer, actually.
It won't. It's never.
Okay, let's go this way. Kobe.
Why?
Because this is the fast way.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is. We are far away from the mountain. What the fuck? Wait, what the hell? Where are you going, Colby? It's this way. It says it's this way. What the hell?
Trying to look where we're supposed to go.
I'm confused as fuck.
Okay, if we teleport to this tower, we're closer.
What tower?
You'll see when I get there.
The first one, the Sulfur Pulse?
I don't know, I teleported, just wait.
Oh, like, Colby, you can't just tell me?
No. Alright.
How the fuck are you all the way over there? What the hell?
I teleported.
You're not even by a shrine. It's not, telling me that. This game's fucking up bad.
It's bad, dude.
It wasn't this bad the other day. Who are you?
Worse.
Hold on, Colby. I don't see you. Colby, where are you? Colby, wait. Okay, Colby. What the? Alright, stay right there. Because I don't have money to fucking go, though.
I'm ready to get out of it. Is this the only place in the whole game?
No.
Downfalls? Good God.
It won't fucking let me. I'm coming to you. That's why you shouldn't teleport without me, Colby. Okay, I see you. No, wait. Okay. Yeah, we go this way.
Yep.
What the fuck was that?
We're almost there.
Actually, we're not, because we gotta go all the way around this mountain just to get to the fucking... Kobe, you're going the wrong way.
I don't think so. No, I'm right here.
I know you are. You're going the wrong way.
No, it says I'm here.
You sure?
Yeah.
Because you.
Jumping.
I don't think this is the way, Colby. Yeah, the entrance. This is not the way.
Well, I about got up there this way, so.
I'm telling you, we have to go around. I guess I'll see you there.
Okay, let's go around. You're going the wrong way, buddy.
Oh, I am. No, wait. For me. God damn it, Colby. Wait for a brother.
From another mother?
Yes. No, wait. Colby, you're not on my map. This gets difficult.
Oh, I see him. He's level 15. I definitely need your help.
Okay, well, you never wait for me. Makes my life a little bit difficult. Okay, where's he at?
He's up here. I have guys helping me, so we're good.
I'm here.
There should be no problem. Look how many people are killing this sucker.
Yeah, I know. I can stun him.
But alone, one-on-one, we would have died.
Iron Grease with 381? Fuck yeah. That's good, Colby.
I didn't get anything.
Legs, man. Legs. Oh, I can't wear it to level 12.
Dang.
What kind of bullshit's that? By the time I get there, I probably won't even need it.
No, you won't.
I hate it. There's a level fucking thing.
Now this, how do we get to here, man? How do we?
I don't know. You keep leaving me. Wait, up that mountain? Okay, this one, I know, let me look at it. Okay, this way, I promise.
Oh, no, it's all the way up here, just teleport, man. It's in the main city thing.
What main city?
It's like, trust me, there's no way we're walking. I've been doing so many side quests.
I know. I feel like we should get more experience and money for it. Know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Shibolic Epiphany. It's only 12:57.
That's late.
It's actually pretty early to what I thought it was.
What did you think it was?
Like 2.
No, I would have been going to bed. Ooh, I got well, some. No, another quest from this lady, I think. Ultimate abilities. You can now purchase ultimate abilities.
Where are you? Oh my god, Kobe, you need to stop leaving me.
What do you mean? You're right next to me, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
Where are you at?
I'm just teleported.
Well, dang, boys, we got a long road ahead of us. We gotta get the Ooper.
And you keep leaving me.
I don't wanna search this boy's house. But we gotta do it one way or another. I gotta be level 13 to wear it. That's dumb. Okay, we have to. Close the portal. Let me go see this one real quick.
Yeah, I need to do that one.
It looks hard. Oh my gosh, level 14 says requirement. Like, you know what you should, what level you should be.
Close we'll the scamp cave?
Yeah, I think we'll die. It says close the portal.
What? Why are you saying this?
Stem the tide is what the quest is called.
Hold on, I don't think I have that.
No, it's hard.
I don't see it.
Yeah, it's too hard anyways. This one's easy though, the coral heart.
I don't have it.
What I knew about it. The restoring, no, we gotta find lockpick. Recovering the gar, gar.
Let me see. No. How about I say
pearl.
Some?
Pearl you... at this pool.
No. Kobe.
The undaunted.
I think I have that. Yeah, I have that. Let's do that one.
Level 12, it's gonna be hard.
We'll be alright.
I'm only level 10, and what level are you?
9.
Yeah, it's
gonna and you're hard. Leaving me again. She's getting old,
I'm
Kobe.
To the quest.
She's getting old.
I'm running to the quest. I'm running to the quest. We've been doing a ton of side quests. I've only done like one main mission quest.
Why once I got out, I stopped doing them.
Yeah.
I think you're still one ahead of me.
Yeah, I think so. Shut up. Might be better off teleporting to this. Yeah, I'm traveling.
Holy shit, they're so far away though.
I'm traveling.
Same here.
Now we're close.
Yep. Well, not really that close, but we're closer.
Hey, I'm close. I can do.
Was it Chloe?
Oh, staying Gar home. What the heck? It says Sengar home.
What are you talking about?
What does that
about?
Mean?
I don't know. I don't know. The fuck is this?
It's in here somewhere, Sengar home.
I don't have that mission.
Recovering Gar is what it's called.
Don't have it.
Yes, I gotta find Gar and send him home. Too bad I don't know what he looks like. It says 0 out of 6 in Gar home. Oh, there he is. There's one. Where's two at? Down two.
Actually, no, what I just do that.
Then I need four more, and I don't even know. I hate. They need to point these out. There's three.
Shin, go home. I have it too.
Yeah, I need three home. Three more. The Shulk had me trapped up here like Nick's hounds hunting a lich. I'm sure going to try. Please find my brother, Dedrus. We need better. We need to help you more on finding these things.
Yeah.
Found a new quest, mate.
What is it?
The truth about spiders.
I don't have that one. I found one that was saving somebody's family. I just did that one.
I'm in the High Tide Hollow.
I'm doing the... Whoa! Fuck.
Oh.
Don't leave yet till I, until I finish this, sending the six ones go.
The what?
The six, animals or whatever, though.
Oh, I haven't even finished that one yet, mate.
Okay. Ah, that's so annoying. These fucking spider things are so stupid.
I'm fighting real spiders right now in the cave.
I think I gotta go into a cave.
I just found a melon.
The last melon.
The last melon.
You have to find six of the harnesses and then save six of the fucking things.
I found six harnesses.
What kind of bullshit is this?
There's way too many spiders in here.
There's way too much everything in this game. Oh my god, look who came to the party, another one. Bow increased to 12.
I'm dead. I think they're too overpowered.
If you wait, I'll go in there with you. Try to find the things. I've got four of six. I've got to collect harnesses, but every time I find one of the actual alive ones, I put it on him. Five. Here's another dead one. Means another one's nearby. Most likely. Not fucking with that thing. You can fuck off now. Hold on, I got one more left. It's in this area. Alright, where are you at? Are you by the... Hold on. I need to talk to Jen. I did the mission, I found all six.
My screen's loading, it's been loading for quite some time, it won't stop loading.
My god, that's so fucking annoying.
Just loaded.
Turn the fuck around. Awesome, more shit I can't use. I'm going inside the cave.
Alright.
Oh, you did the pools one?
The what?
The pools. Pale at the pool.
The truth about spiders.
Oh. I'm entering some cave. Oh my god, just hearing them behind me is pissing me off. They're just fucking running after me. They have no life. There's nothing better to do.
Why did they do this?
Why did they do this?
He stabbed her. Why did he do that? The captain of the Covenant. He said he went south.
Oh, shut the fuck up. God.
What's wrong?
These guys. There's so fucking many. Fucking shit.
Really? God dang.
It's just blue stuff. I keep getting more and more armor and stuff and I can't use it. Hey, how long are you gonna be in this area?
What area?
The area you're in.
The cave? I'm about to get out.
Okay.
I just completed that quest.
God dang it. Damn it, Colby. Is that easy?
No, there's a ton of spiders. But I guess it's easy. It's, yeah. Just in that cave and right back out, that's all you have to do.
Should I do it real quick?
I guess, but it's not gonna be real quick unless you.
I'll try to run through it. Just stay right there or come with me, one of the two. Okay?
Go get
Alright.
Because there was a sky shard I didn't grab.
Well, then you have a reason to go back. Hold on, I can't see it. I'm doing something. Okay.
Can't run through it, there's no way.
Yeah, you can. There's a lot of people in here.
I'm almost dead from running barely halfway through it.
What's the hollow? What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm dead, Nate.
Just hold on,
Kobe. Can't run through. There's no way you can run through that. I'm dead.
Oh, that's above. It can be done.
No, I just died.
Allow
you
me.
Gotta kill everything. Yeah.
Shut up.
I hardly ever use the block button. Do you use it a lot?
No. Wish I could nage or something.
Okay. Let me get this sky shard, you can go do something else.
I'm gonna get it too.
Be careful there, buddy.
I know.
Nick's about to die.
Nick is about to die. Nick is probably dead right here. Fuck. He was so close to dying too.
And I just killed him.
I'm running to you.
All the spiders are gonna be back.
Yeah, the fucking baby ones are killing me. He sprayed my dog, what a fuck up. Somebody's in here, killing spiders.
Just boosting?
I have no idea. I think I'm being followed. Get ready, Colby. Enemies
ready
behind me. Enemies on you. I need one of three. All right, let's go.
Alright, keep going, following this path.
There's a lot of people up in here. That's good. Get help. Tunnel's pretty long.
It's right up here, isn't it?
The fuck is that thing? A shadow silk?
Alright, it's your little thing.
Okay. that it? Oh.
Yep, now go back and talk to the lady. Oh, what the? Oh, help me!
I am.
He knocked me on my ground.
There's two of these fuckers.
Well, he's knocking me on the ground. Alright, this guy is powerful.
Oh, there's some stuff in here. A sack. Mint. A book. Illusion of Death. Okay, now we gotta run all the way back, right?
We can jump down and die right there.
Huh?
Or you could jump down, but most likely die unless
you
fall on this rock.
Yeah, you lose
right
durability.
Here.
You use durability. Hey, what is this?
Oh, I should survive.
There's a ghost over here. Oh, dude. There's a little mini boss thing. Odu Wigu? Some shit.
I'm left. I'm already out.
Oh, you just missed a boss. Just to let you know.
I'm not worried.
Should be.
Freed all six of those dinosaur things.
Yeah, are you gonna go do that real quick?
Yeah.
Okay. My god. Did you jump off?
Yeah, but I fell on a rock and survived.
Oh. Oh, I barely survived. I thought you meant like jump and die.
I did die one time.
You know there's an actual like a platform thing you can just fall to. Mm-hmm. Like a staircase kind of thing.
Where the heck are these dinosaur things at? Why do I always have a hard time finding
them? They're kind of like scattered everywhere. They kind of fall away too, some of them. It's kind of stupid. Alright, I got another mission to attend to real quick. It's kinda close.
What?
It's what's it called? It's close. It is the collect the tentacle, you already have it. So why you finish? Because you already said you did. Unless you lied to me. So while you do the mission I already did, I'll do the mission you already did. And then we'll meet back up and go do that mission we both haven't done.
I only need to free one more than
it. Okay, well I'm gonna go do it real quick, it's not that far away.
I found that last one, so I'm done.
Okay, just wait. I'm already close. I just gotta go pick up the tentacle. Fucking kidding me? Mud crabs are doing a lot of damage.
Enemies are so overpowered in this game.
The fuck is this tunnel quiet? Oh, there it is.
That's a nice sauce.
It's a giant octopus. Oh, jellyfish.
Yeah.
Bullshit. You just stand right there.
We're doing next. Pearls out of the pool. Have you done pearl out of the pool?
Yes. Go ahead and do it.
God dang it, man.
I was just grabbing some while you were doing those ones. Got him. Got him. What? Okay. I picked up a SS girl from Bahala.
Dang, this captain's pretty dang strong.
The what?
I said this captain's strong. Never mind, I got a lot of people helping me, I think.
I got a duff fish.
Never mind, this captain is strong.
I got a duff fish. I went fishing. Dude, what the hell? Oh. Blinded by the light.
Blinded by the light. Up in the, I don't know the rest of the world.
I don't either. I'm never gonna attempt. Hey, Shabritum Patagum.
Blinded by the kite.
I'm about flicking bathing.
Uh huh.
I would be fucking spotted out here.
How do I get up here?
Holy fucking shit.
Nick, how do I get up here?
I don't know, I'm dying, hold on. I'm fucking dead, what the fuck? Stupid! This is fucking retarded. They should not make it that fucking easy for them to kill you.
They shouldn't make it so hard for you to kill them.
Yeah, and then they go in packs, and they're just like fucking taking your health like nothing.
I know.
Like, what the fuck is your problem, dude? Who the fuck is Ugon? You're over there.
Archers are overpowered too. They just keep running at you and they don't miss.
Mm-hmm. Where you going?
Don't miss.
Where you going, Colby? Colby?
What?
Where you going?
Completing Pearl at the Pool. I just completed it.
Oh. No.
And I just got a whole lot better armor than I had, buddy.
Yeah, I got it too, but I can't wear it. I'm almost level 10.
Look, here it is. It's medium armor too.
It makes you look like an ultra.
Okay,
I look like an elven. Hey, let's go do the one we were supposed to do. It's the fungal grotto.
Steam the tide.
Hey, the undaunted one.
Steam the tide. Colby. Is level 14 quest, it's hard.
Colby, undaunted. It's one we came
here. One of the undaunted.
Yeah, that's one we came here for, it was far away. This way.
I just said it.
Yeah, I said mine too.
Do we need a teleport? Is it that far away?
It's far away. We can't teleport. There's nothing else in the way. We are as close as we can get.
That's close enough.
Hmm? We're just gonna have a long walk. Or run, actually.
How come my guy can't run, Nick?
Cause he's tired.
Where you at?
Right in front of you.
No, why you? I'm lagging.
What the fuck?
Dude, they need to fix this game.
Yep, they do.
This is bad.
It wasn't that. It wasn't this bad when we first started playing it.
No. Oh, a new quest.
Yeah, Baron. Let's grab it real quick since we're, while we're going.
I always grab them.
We'll grab it and keep running. We'll get on the way back because it's right there.
Blinded by the light. Wow, this is far away.
That it is, boy. Holy fuck. That's a long ass drop.
They always look longer than they are.
I know. Mean, always, hey!
Whoa, what?
Who the fuck are you?
I'll look for her.
Hold on.
Now
wait, Kobe.
On the way. What?
Wait for me. Help the temp. Help.
Look, it's right here. I have to do it now. It's
yeah,
thinking.
Might as well. We're both here anyways. If it's like right in our freaking way, let's do it. Dude, this has to be the first one.
Huh?
This looks like the force one.
Dude, there's tons of little markies over here.
I know. Collect bag.
Oh god, you help me kill this sucker.
I'm gonna take the sack.
No, help me kill this.
Handle your shit, Kobe. Okay,
wow,
is that...
this is gonna take forever.
There's a pouch over here. Level 13, holy fuck.
That's what I'm saying. How you killing them so fast?
Cause I got special pokes and stuff. Like this. This knocks them down.
Alright, I need to find a new weapon or something, cause this ain't working out.
Is that it? No, there's one more. There's three guys over here. Holy fuck, Colby.
They're all level 13.
What a fucking surprise. Oh god, I made her fly.
A lot of people.
Such on all these bodies.
It's a bunch of alchemists, whatever.
There's a bunch of iron mauls in these.
I didn't get any iron mauls.
I did.
What did I get?
I didn't take it though.
Iron sword does the same damage as my other one.
How much is my...
God, it would give me the same exact... is increase inspiration gained from destruction of this item by 280% good.
Wait, say it again.
Increase inspiration gained from destruction of this item by 280%.
I don't think so. I never even heard of that. That sounds useless. Alright, now we're done with that mission.
Well, most not of done, but...
well, not technically yet. Most of these missions are pretty easy.
I'm not even gonna find him.
There's just a whole lot of them. Why are you going over there? I guess unlock it. Don't go in it.
You don't have to unlock it.
Oh, I mean, I don't have fucking lockpicks. Ow, bitch hit me.
For the restoration quest.
Yeah. Hold on, Kobe. I'm out of breath. Out of stamina.
Me too.
And I'm getting hit. I'm gonna... fuck.
Hey, we're almost here.
Yeah, I'm getting hit by a fucking thing. Put fast on me.
This place, I haven't been over here.
There's a dungeon, Colby. There's a fucking where? Dungeon. It's this way.
Where?
Oh wait, hey, look. Go behind here, there's a... Sky Shield.
Group dungeon.
Sky Shield.
I haven't been over here.
Me neither. Talk to the axe. Two of three. Now we need one more. Level up. Ready for this dungeon and shit?
This ain't our quest.
You wanna do it anyways?
Yeah, I've never done a dungeon. Let's
yeah.
Go.
If we die, we die. This is for Fungo entertainment. These extensive caverns and the volcanic rock beneath them was what once was for. And on purposes. Snaking to some NPCs or reading specific books and towns can reveal new locations on your map.
Map. Ooh.
Who's there? There's a mission in here. Stick
goblins. Yeah.
Woohoo. Ooh, I've never been in one of these places. It looks nice. Who the fuck are these bitches?
Dang!
Level 10.
That's yeah, look how many there are.
I know.
Look how many enemies are over there. I can't deal. This is too much stress.
Just handle it, Colby.
I'm dead.
Wow, Colby.
What just killed me? Hey, I spawned right back here.
Yeah, I died. Holy fuck.
I spawned right back.
Yeah, me too.
I'm about to die again. Oh my god.
Handle the archers, I'm dude. I'm the archers, dope. The archers are the problem.
I died. I'm losing fucking do it. I don't think we need to do this dungeon.
Yep, let's leave. Holy fuck.
Wait, this we is... can handle this, just... Is there any guys in here with us that can help us?
I don't think so. Yeah? They're helping right now.
Well then let's stay.
Okay. Oh, they have 24 gold on them. That's a lot more than what we used to get. Alright, we're good now. Oh man. Some tight corners up in here.
Yeah.
Take the goblin chief's Ooh. Head. Gotta take a goblin chief? Hold on, I can see somebody. I'm gonna shoot him from over here and get him to come. Alright.
Yeah.
He's not coming. Dude, there's a fucking...
He's our goblin.